So you were an exchange student in the U.S.?
Yeah.
When you got back here in school, what did you notice that you felt relieved about?
No more multiple choice exams.
No multiple choice exams here?
Or very few of them, if any.
Really?
All of my exams in the U.S.
How do you answer the question right if it isn't listed as one of the four choices?
You write
your answer.
You have to know it, actually.
Yeah.
You actually have to know it.
Yeah.
If there was one thing I heard over and over again from the Finns, it was that America should stop teaching to a standardized test.
Get rid of those standardized tests.
National testing.
The standardized tests.
A standardized testing.
What you are teaching your students is to do well on those tests, and you're not really teaching them anything.
No, we are teaching them. We're teaching them how to flunk a test, and then a bunch of schools fail the test, and those schools are turned into charter schools, and then somebody makes a lot of money.
But school is about finding your happiness, finding what, you know, finding a way to learn what makes you happy.
It is illegal in Finland to set up a school and charge tuition. That's why, for the most part, private schools don't exist. And what that means is that the rich parents have to make sure that the public schools are great. And by making the rich kids go to school with everyone else, they grow up with those other kids as friends. And when they become wealthy adults, they have to think twice before they screw them over.
In the United States, education is a business. There are corporations making money. Here, it's so student-centered that when we had to redo our playground, they had the architects come in and talk to the kids.
School here is more independent.
We're created more like adults than in the United States.
Yeah.
I mean, we don't need a hall pass to go to the bathroom during class.
Yeah. We try to teach them to think for themselves and to be critical to what they're learning.
We try to teach them to be happy person, to be respect others and respect yourself.